You ever look at this guy and you're like, I don't know, this guy, there's something to this. Is he Hawaiian? Does he play the ukulele? Let's find out. Yes, by design, he is a Hawaiian. Hawaiian. A Chinese Hawaiian. Why? It's like orange juice. I don't know. All right, next stop, a place you might remember. Hopefully you've never been there. Was it a place where they did deeds? I believe maybe a few times, maybe a dozen times, maybe 100,000 times, I don't know. Because not only was that the place where it was this fake operation, they tell people, man, don't go there, you don't know what'll happen. Meaning that they'll take pictures of you and use it as blackmail, while at the same time they might have been running human beings throughout the black market. Because it's a stage and somebody's got to pay the rent on that stage, right? Fake or not, you tell me. But it looks very fake, seems very fake. And when it happened, it was during the fakest time in the world. Honk, 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 honk. Red opium rally. For one opium and two marijuana. The Vietnamese War. Marijuana red rally, one Forrest Gump, one Bubba. South Vietnam, they didn't need to go to North. They did not need to go to North. AR, Roman numeral 16, M16. USA Wars, the jungle. I believe the World Trade Center was built with money obtained from the Vietnam War, and then they did the same thing again after they tore it down in Afghanistan and Iraq, and they were both opium rallies. Where will the next 20-year, 30-year opium supply come from? Do you want it to age that bad? Don't you want fresh, good stuff? You know what I mean? Well, they turn it into pills, so it's a whole different world to them than it was years ago.